YouTube. I've imported music and shit. So yeah, it won't just be quiet and barely anything really going on. Now there'll be a little bit more going on.
Thus far, this album has provided musical accompaniment to make your passing pleasant. Our next number is designed to drown out the sound of shovels. Music to be buried by.
Shit, we don't remember who you should turn off the wheel.
Yeah.
She hugs me like no other.
I feel like
nobody told me.
I don't know.
Love is pain.
I know we just met.
Black magic, dark water.
It's like
surrounds me like no other.
It's like I know you better than me.
We're volatile. I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. She cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, which is intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. My ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, dabs it, and slices. 1 minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that. Like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me. But what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern. But her by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit. Like Cap for the national anthem, cause I stab, I'm laughing. So much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that, bitch. No turning back, I'm blackin'. As I say farewell to the love of my life, I cut it, I slice, I give her one last hug, goodbye, wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bikes. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's blood on my knife. Shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like...
Fuck it, I'm not pity. I'm not pity.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, and why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot and treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like nine's cock. Every line's obscene, perverted is mine. Got the dirtiest rhyme stock. That's why there's parental advising every time I drop my so throwing the theme to Alfred. I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because the cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Sit on top the pile. Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain. never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me, it's starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked, cause when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit, cause I have this target on my back.
Hell yeah.
But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop five Zans, go in my garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like, but odds like that, with these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large-sized cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes, and if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit.
Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to the fuck.
Shh, quiet. I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
Oh, still
I'm
Stilly side
bitch.
So till the E&D, since he PMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBNB. Bitches 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus. At the present, I out rap them all. I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw. My dick is coat check. She wanna jack it off. I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car. Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. And I won't buy a designer, cause I don't pander. But I'm back with so many knots, I need a chiropractor. And it's the final chapter, cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark at Walmart, with a small cart buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't. No bite like a tree, mostly just all bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B, cause I'm barking. Bark. And I got a lot, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling.
Why?
Ball hard. Cause the gutter's where my mind is in wing. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pin as the cipher begins. I'm talking smack like heroin. The mic's a syringe. It's like a binge, Vicodin. I would liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budge and I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes, I still whine. I'm the bestseller, like a train through spray. You as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit. No escape route, so you won't leave here just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi-max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Cause I got so many caps and you don't have any straps, so you'd be a fitted. So don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree. Bitch, you'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk. Homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. And I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome. Cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dom with the nut. Job with the nuts, it'll bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up. Dogging them up, I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with a thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, so I keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, though vomitable. Stomping them up, holding my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound them. Get the copper tournament to stop and go. Copping them up and glow. Got your stomach and knots like you swallow rope. You out of pocket, though, like a motherfucking wallet stone.
Wait, why the beat cut off? Fuck it. Yeah.
That'd be cool on online.
I'm sorry.
If you came in first place, so
what did you say?
Burn out. Get the fuck.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm pretty
cool. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out.
It's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three so lost. I eat those off. Tariko's lost.
Look it up.
Cadillac with a ladder rack in the back with a cracked axle. A backpack full of packs on a black satchel. A knapsack and a flask with a yak and a Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back to my castle. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra. But my dick's an acronym, cause it stands for you. Wait, Alexandra, who? All I know was Friday I met you. Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Guess who the fuck am I laying next to? But ever since D-Nice to the rescue, feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof. Red roof in. You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like your Scarface in a car chase. But the cops are in arcade. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades at a stop and a start pace. What I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can.
I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Just like your funeral, imagine your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist. Just landed in Los Angeles when this chick Angela and her grandmother in a tan colored van pull up with a handful of Zans and a substantial amount of gang. Just to ask what my plans for the night are. I said sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star. Yeah, a leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta drive far. I know this spot, but it's so live. But I'm trying to get some head first, like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass, bitch, I get behind like the Heimlich. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch. It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline for whining. This is just a rhyme, bitch. But ask me, will I stick to my guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake and a decent steak? You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. And that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit for the damn library. You heard of Chris Christopherson? Yeah. Well, I'm pissed officin'. Paul's asking for Christmas off again. I said no, then I spit this song for him. It goes,
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can talk me.
Bitch, I can make orange rhyme with banana. Orange. Eating pork rinds, sword fighting in pajamas. At the crib playing Fortnite with your grandma. But I'm more like a 4 or 5 with your grandma. About to show you why your 5 favorite rappers can't touch this. But before I get the hammer, I should warn you I'm Thor-like in this manner. But the day I lose sleep over you critiquing Mia, I ever let you cocksuckers eat at me, I need to be a motherfucking pizzeria. But you ain't getting no cheese from me. I went from Lil Caesars, BLT's, grilled cheeses, being dirt poured, filthy rich, but still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch. Aftermath, bitch, whole camp slit. We put out fire, Dre stamps it. With my cohorts, hit a Bogart. Yeah, got your whole squad yelling, oh God. It comes partial, with no holds barred. Bitch, I'm a hurricane, you're a blowhard. Like your old broad, she full of semen, like the Coast Guard. And life's been pretty good to me so far, for the most part. Had a couple of runners with Popo, caught a couple of assault charges. Got a few priors, like crowbars. Which is so odd, cause I'm 48 now. That 5-0 starting to creep up on me, like a patrol car. I'll be an old fart, but you don't want no parts. So bitch, don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't with nowhere, call me Coleslaw. Cause I'm out for the cabbage and I'm so raw. And if time is money, you have no clocks. And any folk caught within close proximity's getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops. And R.I.P. the King Run. And it don't stop, and I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all, it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can't tell me. I'm tuned if
I don't smile, I don't frown. Get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Still here now, stop me how. Your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything. And let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the internet, internet. I need to get on the mic,
get on the mic.
You need to get off the internet, internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. The dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother, she told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me, she showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Yeah. Like, no, the Republic free. Said, kick some fly shit, fly shit. Said, I got wings on my wings ass.
Dude,
told
him
my
dick's a cockpit.
I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts, this beat is crazy. This shit's retarded, this is just minimal. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted in this heart. Kindergarten, mental sharpness, which makes limo walk and dentist's office. Bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah, I used to wonder, wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder, now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. I cannot have no success. Is this when I finally make it? I get to remind all the haters, shitted on me when I'm on my way. My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step a fire. Just a twisted that tie. You'll wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care, it's music to be murdered by. So what if I can swallow a fucking gyro, a bobblehead, and die slow like all time. Lone sniper, I hold a microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. For lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans, whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus. To think of the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. Shitty as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you wanna do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slower dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill, I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame. Choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay. Less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised. Yesterday, glory days, adored and praised. Ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre. Tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game. Before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name. If it joined the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline, bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back of my skull like Eli Porter. Fire mortar, rounds I told every eye order. I load up, I order, mind motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up, but no one tell. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
I see one of them.
Like music my first love, right? But what it turned into is like, you know, these cats got it now, she just like a hoe.
Yeah. I was young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag. At 21, I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now, I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing. But we got something in common, Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly, I could give the boss the marathon to run for its money. Yeah, and you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when the mother dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite. Bitch, things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Screw. You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plan that I can't prevent. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. What you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite. Bitch.
Always hated my smile. Mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school. Come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Plus the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose of her. Then I hit the studio, trying to rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be, cause you and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite. Bitch, things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you change up and flip the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plan that I can't prevent. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. What you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite. Bitch,
you fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'ma put one in the back of your fucking head. And I'ma ask you this one time. Answer better be yes. Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, it'll never be the same. It's the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Rock, Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level called Louise yet, they'll be emotionally attached to your MTV raps. Running home from school to catch an episode. The feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you hold and peel it back. Yeah, tear it off and play it. Swear to God, 4 o'clock. We crowd around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist, the poof had his hair in locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. Went back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery. Part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever dick that you suck. Get back together with them, you slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. Kinda just wanna help you become bigger than you were. But I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh? Damn. But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And there's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends, and I can't handle it when I leave and you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you, but if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can hear me. I used to be your
favorite bitch. Time to face the music, a state of execution. No more distribution.
The fuck you doing?
You did this to me. I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out of these streets. Just remember that you did this to yourself.
You did it to yourself.
Now you gotta solve for the consequences.
Back up the bat and swinging for the fences.
Remember that.
Let's make one thing clear. Here, my dear, my resolute for this year. No pollution, fresh air. My solution, long hair with a fat ass. I'm dead ass. Mile High Club till I jet lag. Raw stink flow, casino, and you just like ginger. We know, single negro, I don't need yo.
Double standards and hypocrisy,
and that fake can't hold it on Father's Day. You a different motherfucker when you're not with me. Been sleeping with the enemy, mockery. It's like I'm John F. Kennedy, shot to me. Yes, I'm president of the botchery. None of that bullshit ever got to me. Cause yo, pillow, brillo, ditto. Breaking this shit down little by little. I ain't got time for the fucking pom-pom. Should've never let this dog out of that kennel. Wasting time debating about who I'm waiting. Not around. Just don't forget who you fucking with when stepping on hollow ground.
Cause you did this to me.
Yes,
I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out of these streets. Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta
gotta suffer the consequences.
I'm sorry isn't gonna help. How many times have I got burnt and tried to act like I'm not hurt? We'll take it's you back and we not work like clockwork. This shit is agony, you're dragging me. Glock's burst, just remember you draw first. You ain't toe tagging me, whole bag and he blow back. You deserve it, the Bozak, bitch. My soul's blackening, so actually this could've been a lot worse. I could've name dropped you in my verse. But out of respect for your daughter, I won't blow your spot up. Cause your toddler does not deserve to get caught up in our dirt. And good luck with the father, being stuck with him now. High fucking hot words to the doctor. These are wounds you cannot nurse. Hope it's driving you bonkers that I'm not yours. Guess I must have got wise, you were not sly. Just cause you can make up an on the spotlight. I'm coming out, guns blazing, shots fired. Hand Santa, I'm cutting off ties. Bitch, everything you own's in a box. I guess it's back to the trailer and Popeyes. Hope I pull up to the window with Popeyes. One day and you'll be serving me hot fries.
You did this to me.
Tasting your own medicine, you shed skin. Yeah, you reptilian, bitch, off of your knees. Yeah, begging for forgiveness. Yeah, look at you, marry him again, bitch. You ends, bitch, shit is regular hymns, bitch. We will never be together again, ever. And when you're in bed with him in, wish you was with me. Just remember that you did this to me.
Yeah, now right back on my bullshit, right back out in these streets.
What you did?
Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta suffer the consequences.
And sorry isn't gonna help.
Remember that,
Michelle.
You did this to me.
Yeah,
I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out in these streets.
Fuck around and make you famous.
Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta suffer the consequences.
So when I'm hitting someone else and you're
wasting time debating about who I'm with when I'm not around, just don't forget who you're fucking with when stepping on hollow ground. Whoa.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still ride or die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or not? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. They got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah, flow going viral. You best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back. Get that Pine Sol and that Ajax. Cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-ling. Like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope. And you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. For some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium nightmare. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight's my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. feel totally inappropriate with an opiate groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded up and exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camolium. In a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana in a dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver. Delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money. Cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour. Never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it. Cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. You took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I have much left to prove.
I think I was still like in the 70s. Yeah, times.
I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at. Even if your allergies are bad, I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans. How they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering shame, yelling it out to me. And that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man, but in actuality I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room again. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame is a switch, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch that would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it my situation. I hit pay dirt. Now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't distinguish this English language when it's lit, and I'm just berating it with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Drake knows I'm afloat. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
You know I talk about this shit a lot.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Oh, now, what am I gonna do? Nothing homie, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, I still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few. With only grind, making money moves. And you ain't gon' get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots, get 100 proof.
Been in survival mode. Since a 5-year-old, was I alone? Since my track was stolen, viral notebook and microphone. But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad of the pen addict, mom and dead beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedy. You're reading to me. To my last breath, leave my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foot out like beat by. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist farm, this pipe farm. Here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With the speed I brung for the beat I've come. But you better bring it if you want to reply from. This for you to be lyrically inclined and to be a steep climber. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling,
fucking been. Yeah. You know what? Haters are funny, man. It's like, you're gonna hate it no matter what it is. yet you still click on it. Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change. I want you to grow, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man, and keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his prom, but going up the roadway. And get off my dick if I said my balls were yarn, you bitches with crochet. All I ever wanted's a rope chain from the day I saw Fuji on Soul Train. Now I got that Kango, two cables, one yellow and white gold plated, just to let them know I made it.
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. What it calls, guys, kept on in the lead. Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah, yeah. Ain't never coming down, yeah.
This pandemic got us in a recession. We need to reopen America. Black people dying, they want equal rights. White people wanna get haircuts. Some people protest, some people riot. But we ain't never escaping this virus. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these liars. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And some are just on the biting his lawman, like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No caps, still riding with Colin. Though some people don't like me at all. And some are like bees to flowers, cause some people find me appalling.
Ooh, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again. People ain't having it nowadays. Give an album that I put out in like 2000, you bragged about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I lay my foundation.
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. What it calls, guys, they're gone in the lead. Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah, yeah. Ain't never coming down, yeah.
I got a question.
What?
What rhymes with pariah? Lego? Shit, you just spit into the lit, into the wick shit. I mean shit, into the stick. I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff shit. Gets my dick stiff, it's a stick shit. Dick is in chain, he tripped us insanely. They bring my name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, and wish against crazy. Cause I got a bone to pick and Slim Shady. With love and harmony, with Tim to diss Haley. Bitch, I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled like once a day. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You get me to leave. There's no fucking way I got a better chance of fucking young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning. So me saying I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's down right below me. But we can play hide the salami. If your gal like to blow me, my wave is like a tsunami. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around, like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing, cause the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life PD, thought I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now, psych me B. I might be D to the fucking ICZY. From rapid circles around these hoes, just like girdles, and every word from my mouth so fire I should feet burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah. Bitch, this verse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BE. Never since my preteen, stripy jeans and grandma Nan's little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a wife sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters, now I let your wife beat me. So you can eat shit, but I might be the shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me.
Hold up. What is that?
Huh.
Is that a key in my pocket, or am I just happy to see the hot chicks that are here for me and only me? Cause I am the cause. The cause meaning cousin, meaning stemming back to bro. Cause bro, I'm the dude, and the dude gets all the chicks. Chicks is all that thine getteth, cause that's all I needeth is the chickens, the chickadees running at the bout, and you'll be lucky to get my seconds. Leftover hot chicks.
She loves me, she loves my knot, not for who I am, but what I got. Yeah, and I don't wanna blow up her spot, but lady, I've been watching you from the back every time that you walk past. Hate to put you on blast, but you got a bomb ass. Been checking you out ever since the second you stepped in through Nani's dressing room. Girl, you're stunning. I bet that you'd zap me if I was next to you. Sparks to fly, I expect them to. I'd be shocked if they didn't, cause you're Carmen electrocute. And those ain't just sound effects. I knew something was special. Soon as we swapped info, I knew that
she loves me. She loves me not for who I am, but what I got. But she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me not.
Cause she loves me. She loves me not for who I am, what I got. But she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.
Sorry I missed your call again. I'd be in the studio usually, but tomorrow afternoon for me it'd work beautifully. If your schedule's open, you say that's cool with me. But you stood me up twice, Slim, you're 0-2 with me. Cause like a basket, you've been going through hoops for me. Well, if the ball's in my court, why don't we shoot for three? Yeah, I'll pick you up and we'll cruise through the D. And as soon as we hung up, I'm like, whoa.
Cause she loves me, she loves me not for who I am, but what I got. But she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.
Let me just breathe right quick.
She pulls me close and whispers to me. Oh, lies in my